Hello everyone, today I'm gonna play the G chromatic scale. So a chromatic scale contains both sharp and flat. And you can look at what I will be about to play to see the fingering. You can also do 1 octave, 2 octave, 3 octave, 4 octave, depending on how high or how low can you play. And don't forget to subscribe if you're new, and don't forget to click the like button. Have a good day. Bye.